evening, everyone. I am Charan Kishiska, 20, from Barangay Gunob.
Let's begin this swimsuit competition, beginning with Bini Bini 5, Charan Kishiska. Charan is 20 years young. She stands 5 feet and 7 inches tall with a vital statistics of 33, 26, 35. Bini Bini in the evening gown competition, beginning with Bini Bini 5. Charan Kishiska of Barangay Gunob. By Jay Failanga.
What makes a Cebuana
Opunganon? Yes, miss.
Global.
All right, so the question is, what makes a Cebuana global? As we all know, a Cebuana exhibits a whole lot of qualities. We are unique. We are Cebuanas. We are Opunganons ourselves. And we exhibit qualities that are unique and unlike any other. We are loving, caring, accepting. We are empowered human beings. And that itself are qualities of Opunganons and that we should be proud of. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Bini Bini 5. Bini Bini number! Bini Bini number 12.
Which means our Bini Bini Lapu Lapu 2022 is none other than Bini Bini number 5. Bini Bini Lapu Lapu 2022.
Present the award for our newly crowned Bini Bini Lapu Lapu 2022, we have Judge Number 9 and Judge Number 10, Master Kutie Carrie Santiago, Honorable Jasmine Dadai Chan, Congresswoman Cindy King Chan, Mayor Ahong Chan, and our reigning Bini Bini Lapu Lapu 2019, Keishel Serafica.
Our Queen of the City, who stands before you, is our Bini Bini Lapu Lapu 2022.
Lapu Lapu City, Opunganos, make some noise for your new Queen, Bini Bini Lapu Lapu 2022. Bini Bini number 5.
The lush greens, the wind embracing you. Dive in the depths of blue waters, make wonders, beautiful creatures. White sand and pebbles can walk through, breathtaking views.
Congratulations, and now we'd like to take this chance for all of our Bini Binis to have a photo opportunity as well. Bini Bini Lapu Lapu 2022 and her court are now on stage. Thank you very much, judges. Thank you also very much to everyone making this possible, of course, our Lapu-Lapu City government. Now, you may enter our stage and take a photo of our newly Vini Vini Lapu-Lapu 2022 and her court.